Hi guys, now in this problem, this is a half of a circle where the radius is small r. Now a particle is here, it travels on a what?